What's up, everyone? This is Carlo and welcome to the vlog. This is the channel where we talk about mostly sneakers and tech. And today we're going to do my first ever sock unboxing. Yeah. If you haven't subscribed yet to the channel, please do subscribe. We're doing an Air Benai sneakers giveaway and I'll put the link down below so you guys can check it out and join. But you have to be subscribed, so make sure that you do so. I love socks. I have like, I don't know how many pairs already. I have two massive cabinets that just have different kinds of socks from different brands. But if there's one brand that I love the most, it's Stance. Stance socks offer a variety of athletic performance socks, but they also do have everyday wear socks that you can use to work or whatever you want to do. And the thing I love about them the most, really two things. Number one, they have really good designs and collaborations with a lot of brands and IPs and personalities out there. So that's number one. Number two, they're extremely comfortable and they're built for performance. You can really feel the difference when you're wearing Stance socks versus other kinds of socks. Maybe because I have big feet, I don't know, but I just really love their product. Now, just so you guys have like a better feel or a better idea of how much I love their brand, so I bought a lot of their collaborations. This is the one with Star Wars. This is, of course, with Kylo Ren. I don't know if you guys can see it. There you go, Kylo Ren. You have the Stance logo there. This is the one with Darth Vader, again, from Star Wars. You have Darth Vader there, stuff like that. I have the more recently released Star Wars collaboration, again with Darth Vader, and that really kick-ass red lightsaber. I have the cute BB-8 Stance socks. Of course, who doesn't love BB-8? I have the Stormtrooper collab as well from Star Wars, again from Stance. And I have the smaller, here's the smaller ones, Darth Vader socks. This one's really cute. I really like this one. They're not really meant, I think, for performance and for, you know, running and stuff, but they usually wear this as kind of like a substitute to ankle socks and no-show socks. This pair is also quite special. I bought this in the US while I was on a road trip in San Francisco with my cousin Raymond. So shout out to Raymond. Thanks, bud, for showing me around and driving me around when we were in San Francisco. Other Stance socks that I have, this is really, really cool. This is the Michael Jackson Stance socks. So you have, they actually come in, you know, two designs. So one on your left, one on your right. This one is Michael Jackson from the Thriller. Of course, that's the classic red outfit. And this is the one where he transforms into a monster. So you wear both. Really looks good, really nice. And again, extremely comfortable. And I also have the generic Stance socks designs. This one is just your typical, I don't know, star-spangled socks. This was a gift from my wife when she was in the US. And of course, very timely, she was in the US. It's a nice souvenir. I'm not sure if this is supposed to be like a Marvel tie-up with Captain America, but that's how I feel, and that's what I think of when I look at it. So again, this is one of the other Stance socks that I keep. And lastly, I absolutely love the no-show socks of Stance. I have a bunch of them here. I don't know if you can see them. I'll try to get a pair. So they're extremely comfortable. They have the silicone gel at the back, which secures the position of the foot. They cover most of the foot area itself. Usually the no-show socks are just here at the front side and the back side, which leaves the entire upper part of your foot exposed, and it scratches the top of your shoe. This one covers most of it. So I really, really, really love the no-show socks of Stance, and I have a bunch of pairs from them here. So that's so just so you guys have an idea of how much I love the brand. Oh, by the way, this is not sponsored in any way. I was not paid. I bought all of this, and it's really just me sharing with you guys a particular brand that I love. And now we get to the main point of the video. As you guys know, I've been doing a lot of investments in sneakers lately, or been buying sneakers left and right. And the problem with buying sneakers is that they're really, really expensive, especially if you go for the collab or the collaboration ones, like the Neighborhood, Invincible NMDs, or the Juice Hong Kong and Adidas NMDs, and a bunch of, and the Mastermind collaborations. Now, not everybody gets to afford to buy all of those sneakers. And I think it's time that most of these creative shops like Invincible, Juice, Mastermind, invest more in collaborations with smaller priced items that a lot of sneaker fans can buy. And obviously, the first thing that comes to mind is socks. And that's where this particular pair comes in. I got this from Commonwealth in SM Aura. This is the Neighborhood collaboration with Stance. So of course, Neighborhood is a really popular streetwear brand in Japan, and they collaborated with Stance to come up with this really cool statement, pair of statement socks. So let's take a look. This is the Athletic Crew model of Stance. So we'll do a quick unboxing for you guys. If it decides to come off, because it, there you go. Okay. So it says Cash from Chaos at the back. And that's actually the same motif of the shoe itself. So you have the statement Cash from Chaos. It's pretty much all black. Has that very familiar, comfortable, luxurious Stance cloth material. You have the Neighborhood logo at the bottom, both in Japanese and in English, the NBHD. And at the back, it's very simple, black and white. So that's pretty much how the shoe looks like. So it's very simple, very straightforward, and I love the statement, Cash from Chaos. This one sells for 1,100 pesos, which is actually cheaper than the Star Wars socks because they go around the size like 1.4, 1.5. But again, for a pair of socks, I understand it's expensive. You can buy a lot more, like so much more affordable socks out there from SM Department Store from 100 to 200 pesos. I get it. But the thing I love the most about socks like these is that they last, especially if you take care of them. They last much longer, they feel much better, and the support is something that you feel throughout the day. These aren't the socks that throughout, you know, the afternoon just end up rolling down your ankles because the material isn't that good. They actually stay and they actually feel much better. So why did I love this particular pair of shoes? And this is where we'll probably end the video. I just love the statement, Cash from Chaos. It's pretty much that. It's a very similar mantra that I have personally, wherein I always really see and really take a look at opportunity when there is like uncertainty or chaos, or, you know, just that feeling of challenge and being unsure about what life is all about or this market scenario is. I love taking a look at situations like that and to find opportunity to be a little more entrepreneurial, to either create businesses, create new revenue streams or whatnot. So I guess when I was just looking at the shoe, it really just talked to me and I really wanted to just buy it. So there you go. This is the Stance Neighborhood Cash from Chaos Athletic Crew socks. So that's a lot of the Stan socks that I have in my collection. If you guys do love socks as well, please do leave a comment down below of your favorite socks or your favorite brand. I'm sure you guys have your own taste. This is mine, and I love a lot of the brand of the socks that Stance creates. That's it for today. I hope you guys are having a great day. God bless. Peace.